All right, guys, squat and a high row. So high row, if you recall, is palms down, hands are making a beeline directly towards your shoulder, focuses more on rear delts and your general back as opposed to your biceps. Obviously, squat works mostly everything waist down, quads, hams, glutes. We're gonna put these two exercises together and we have a squat plus a high row. So let's have a look. Squat down, high row on the way up. Guys, one tip, you're not leaning back into these straps, you're not using these to help balance you. You're using these to row, but the squat is the squat. You're not leaning back. This strap can't hold you. It won't, generally. So really keep upright and don't use the straps for balance. That's not the point. So here, a couple more reps. We're watching a squat and a high row. Perfect exercise complex to involve everything waist down and really target your back and your rear shoulders.